DeRoad is like a family. I like that about DeRoad.
Visiting seniors through DeRoad has had a huge impact on how I view older generations.
What DeRoad's about is helping people stay in their own homes as part of the community.
In 1976, Columbia University students began visiting their older neighbors. Inspired to do more, they created an organization they called DeRoad. It is their vision of an intergenerational community that continues to guide our work. DeRoad is committed to helping the elderly live with dignity in their own homes. Our programs are designed to counter the isolation that can come with age and limited mobility. A friendly face can make all the difference to an elder facing a long day at home alone. Volunteers are central to our mission and extend the reach of our professional staff.
When I decided to volunteer at DeRoad, I wanted to give back. I wanted to help seniors get more involved with life. It gives them a sense that somebody's there for them.
DeRoad brings a personal touch to everything that we do. Home-delivered meals for frail seniors unable to cook for themselves. Escorts to accompany them to medical appointments. Birthday greetings to brighten that special day. Exercise classes to maintain balance and health. Music to delight the ear and open the heart. DeRoad creates community, one friendship at a time. Holiday package deliveries are the perfect way to meet someone new. Volunteers of all ages have a part to play, packing bags, making cards, and delivering packages. The visits are the high point of the day, a time to share stories and celebrate the holiday. Teens from the next generation take a leadership role in teaching their peers about the elderly and the importance of giving back. DeRoad's social work model is the foundation of all our programs. Social workers match seniors with friendly visitors for weekly visits. They talk about the past, plan the future, and form friendships that last a lifetime.
I really did feel very close to her from the first time I met her.
I started feeling like she's part of my family, and now I always tease that she's my second grandmother.
Okay, Rose, you're on.
DeRoad keeps seniors connected.
Hello?
On telephone conference call classes, those with difficulty getting out learn together, exchange ideas, and make new friends from the comfort of home.
What do you think about their...
They look forward to these programs week after week. I think it really keeps many of them going, and they feel like they're a part of a community.
Homeless seniors are also part of the DeRoad community. They stay in our transitional residence and eat in our communal kitchen. We offer counseling and relocation to new homes. We do all we can to make sure they never become homeless again. DeRoad honors the past. For the elders in our community, a visit to the cemetery is a major challenge. Each year, volunteers escort our older friends to the grave sites of their loved ones. These visits offer more than the comfort of memories. They link the past with the present, young with the old, generations helping generations. The Durote family comes together at Thanksgiving. Volunteers bring seniors to the banquet, wait on tables, and deliver meals to those who can no longer attend. It is a celebration of our community, a day for giving thanks. Durote continues to respond to the changing needs of seniors, to mobilize volunteers, and bring the generations together. To realize the vision of a community of all ages. Durote, generations helping generations. Join us.